minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In 1903, on the plains of Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, this history began. In the granddaddy of all modern planes, the Wright brothers won immortality by sustaining flight in a heavier-than-air flying machine.
Happy journey, Colonel, but not until the pilot verifies the instructions he received 15 minutes before.
Number 172, on the ramp at Chicago, calling WSDG.
WSDG to number 172, correct time is 12:28. No special instructions.
Okay.
Giant motors humming smoothly. This fellow means business. On the second, we're getting ready to depart. The great bird is eager to take wing. Bon voyage, you lovely lady. Now we're on the magic carpet that lifts us up and away from everyday surroundings and opens up a new world of travel wonders.